Hello, Angela. This is David Gould over at Davis Hyundai in Ewing, New Jersey. I was doing a video on this car and thought I'd make sure that we got one out to you as well, knowing how close you were on that other car. Maybe seeing this one, I realize with a busy schedule, it may be hard to get out here. Maybe seeing this one, how much is included with it and how nice of a car it is will motivate you to stop on by and take a closer look. This is the Sport Plus Edition. Sport Plus included like this gunmetal in the grille and handles, a tinted type of a front here, special rims, what they call those puddle lights right here up on the sides, and it shows your blinkers. Sunroof is very nice. Upgraded interior. Instead of the cloth, you get this, I'll call it like a pleather. It wears better than leather. Cloth interior area here. I can see down on the controls, you get the heated seats over on the side here. I think there's even a heated steering wheel on top of here. You got the special chrome, if you would, or I guess we could call it that, brake pedal and gas pedal on the inside there. Just starting it up real quick. It looks like it's got about 29,000 miles on it. So the mileage is excellent, well within average there. There's that Apple CarPlay and the Android Auto, if that's helpful. Your controls here are controlled on each side, so a passenger can set their temperature versus you setting it on your side. There's a sync button here, so you can control both with one control when you're there. This does have the BlueLink if you decided to add that on, and about $100 per year. LED lighting up on the top. We already talked about the sunroof going across there. This one's white in color, very much in similar to the one that we were looking at with the other car. There may be a difference in the motor for this guy because it is a sport. It says 2.4. We'd have to look that up. There's the back. It's not a turbo or anything crazy like that. It's just a bigger, I think it's a little bit bigger motor going on there. So the body of it's in excellent shape. And just thought it might be a good vehicle to talk more about. This does still include a factory warranty that 5 years, 60,000 miles. So with the 2018, we're still holding on to about 2 years of time and about 30,000 miles, still a bumper to bumper coverage, right? That's backed by Hyundai directly. I get the VIN number on this guy right here as well. It looks like it's right about there. If that's helpful to be able to run your Carfax or whatever you needed to do there on your side. There's the gunmetal handles. Okay, I think that was a special thing they just did at the time. I can see the blind spot for the mirrors there. That means it's got to cross traffic as well. So there's a lot going on with this one. And they're telling me right now this should fit with a little bit of extra assistance from the management gang here into the area you're trying to be in. So if you'd like to discuss this one further, this is David Gould over at Davis Hyundai. Thank you for your continued interest.